Welcome to the official YouTube Night News channel. Mohamed El-Erian to take over as president of England's Queen's College. Mohamed El-Erian, known for his widely followed views on the financial markets, will be heading off to a new endeavor next year when he takes over Queen's College in Cambridge. The chief economic advisor at Allianz will succeed Lord John Eatwell in October 2020, according to a Reuters report. CNBC has reached out to El-Erian, Queen's and Allianz for comment. El-Erian, 60, is an alumnus of the institution, having received a scholarship to study economics there in 1977, and ultimately graduating with first-class honors. He has been an honorary fellow there since 2013. He heads there after a high-profile career at PIMCO, which is owned by Allianz, and had operated the largest bond fund in the world while he was at the firm, then to Allianz since 2014. He will continue to work with the firm until the Queen's appointment takes effect. An Allianz official said El-Erian would then be welcome to stay in whatever capacity he can manage along with his academic duties. We look forward to Dr. El-Erian continuing to contribute to the work and success of Allianz, a company he has been affiliated with since 2000. Allianz said in a statement. Over the course of his career, his views have become a fixture on CNBC and other business media. During the financial crisis, he coined the term new normal to describe what he anticipated as a prolonged period of slow growth for advanced economies. His professional career began at the International Monetary Fund and manager of the Harvard Endowment before he went to PIMCO. Thank you for watching.